My name is Samuli Sarkinen, and I'm the owner of this Levytyö Sarkinen Oy. Sarkinen is established 1974 by my father, and I have been running the business 10 years now. And we are doing heavy welding with good quality. Turnover 15 million euros per year when we have companies in Ukraine and in Finland. Before WeldCloud, we didn't know what is happening in our welding. So we decided together with ESAP that we have to find out what is happening in our welding process. It saves money when you know when your bottlenecks are and you are able to open those bottlenecks. We will take some more information out from WeldCloud, and we are learning every day some new tricks. And also this Ukrainian company that we have, we will bring some WeldCloud also to there to get some more information about the situation, what is happening in their welding, and maybe they are able to find out same problems that we have here.
I'm Toni Saarinen, and I work as a welding coordinator here in Levytyö Sarkinen. We have 13 Aristo 4004 pulse machines connected to the WeldCloud in two different welding stations. As a normal workday, I will look at the WeldCloud to see if there's any new events that stop machines from working, so the products are not finishing and we need to do something about it. And also check for WPSs that they are being followed, because we can see all the weld details live from the WeldCloud. So the biggest benefits for using WeldCloud is that WPSs are easier to follow, that they are being used correctly, and also we can get the wire calculations so we know how much consumables we're using and how much we need in the future. With WeldCloud we can also see if some machine stops working and they need maintenance. We can also set prices for the welded products more accurately, because we can see how much time have the parts being welded last time, and with the arc time ratio calculations we can see how much it will take the next time. I think WeldCloud has really helped us.
To have a WeldCloud, it brings you a new window to your welding process.